Hey guys, in this video we have a Goodman AWUF air handler. Y'all have seen me replace many of these X13 motors, but this one did not go as planned. Not at all. I mean, I shouldn't have been shocked, but stay tuned. Here we go. Well, guys, I just walked in on this one a little while ago. And that's what I found, and the blower was not running. This is another one of these Goodman AWUFs. I know it's gonna have a Broad Ocean X13 motor in it. So let's dig into it. Well, that is just lovely. Look at this little shape, little arch it made right there. Can y'all see that? That right there is gonna make it really hard for me to change the blower. I do have some of these with me. I've started stocking them because I've been replacing them so often, but turn that off. Hold on. I heard it bumping. Fan is on. I just heard it again. All right, if it's bumping, I know it's getting a signal and it's got power. I'm still going to confirm with this. That's 240. This is great. It's hard for me to. That's ground, that green with the yellow stripe. Power, 24 volt common. And over here, my 24 volt signal. So if I. This one is green over here. And I hope y'all can see that. I'm getting 27 volts. Motor's under warranty. I do not believe you can buy just the module for one of these. So let's try to replace it, even with all this ice. Alright. I love this little light. But it only, let's see if it's got a part number on it for y'all to see. If y'all see the mode on this, can go to this side, can go to both sides, just out the tip, or like that, which is, it's got a really strong magnet in it. I don't have a part number on it to tell you, but my only drawback is it only has one of those, those Milwaukee batteries, I forget. Rechargeable batteries in it, so it doesn't last terribly long. Maybe a couple, 3 hours, 3-4 hours, something like that. All right. Power. this is frozen into place. I still might be able to get that out of there. All right, let's take it outside. These are my motors. I just got these today. I had this one for another reason. Oh, for a Rheem product. That one right there. That has already slid down. A warranty motor. All right, this is my new motor. Get one of these ready. I'm gonna hook it in the back and then lift it up. See if my blower will come on. Oh my God. Come on. You got to be kidding me. Right out of the box. Oh, my word. Try this. This is still my first new motor.
See this fan on. Insert your own choice words here. $240. Put that one on common and that one on green right here. 27.9 volts. Lovely. All right, we're back out here. Let's put this somewhere else. Let's make sure I did not put the good motor over here. All right, that's got a set screw mark on it. So I know this is the old motor. How about that? Part of me's in disbelief. And another part of me is like, no big surprise. All right, we're gonna try this again. Kind of hard to believe we got a motor right out of the box, but considering what company it's coming from and... All right, let's try this again. Finally. I've said several times before, these are zip ties are cheap. They can help make a job look good. Whether it's on a line set or something like this. I hope you enjoyed the video. Say hello, Riley. And I'll catch y'all in the next one.